All right, Leo, what's one great guy that has a podcast?
What?
Me! Trendsetter Podcast! Yeah! Say hi.
Hi.
Goodbye. Way up, way up we go. Been up and down that road. Way up, oh no. We gon' burn the whole house down. Hey, everybody. It's Trenton from Trendsetter Podcast. And it's time for season 2. And, I'm a big, it's been a while, about a month and a half-ish. But we're back. We're back in action. And so is my fantasy football draft. Currently, I'm winning. But I'll see how long it takes before I lose the gauntlet. So, let's talk about our first, guest here. He was here from the beginning. He was the first guest, and now he's back here. And he's talking about Booze Clues and is out, writing some children's songs and such. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome back the legendary Steve Burns.
Hey, Steve.
Hey, Trenton. How you doing?
Doing good. How about you?
Pretty good. What's going on?
I don't know. It's been a while since I got to talk to you.
Yeah. How you been?
I've been doing pretty good. How about you?
You know, keeping busy, running around the country, doing Comic Cons, and talking to fans, and having a good time.
Oh, how about
what's going on?
Not much. Just working home as usual.
Yeah, what are you doing?
Working in a shop and cleaning around and doing some labor work.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. Well, thank you for taking the time to do this today. I really appreciate it.
Yeah, thanks for coming and talking.
You got it.
There's going to be a Booze Clues movie coming out soon, right? With Paramount.
November 18th, I think, is the date. So...
All everybody in it, right? You and Josh and Joe?
Yeah. Joe and I aren't in it very much, but you know, we kind of show up and do stupid stuff. It was a lot of fun to make that movie. It's really Josh's movie. Josh is like the big star of that movie for sure.
Oh yeah, definitely.
Six I'm looking forward to seeing it. I really haven't seen anything. So
you haven't seen it yet?
Nope. So I'm looking forward to it. They're animating, you know. So
right.
They won't show me. I'll be one of the last people to see it. So
right. I actually did some research. You did a children's album with somebody had the Flaming Lips, right?
Yeah. With Stephen Drost from the Flaming Lips. Yeah. I'm very proud of that album. I think it was really good. Nobody really bought it, but I thought it was a really good album. So some of my favorite music I ever wrote is on that record.
Oh, sweet.
Yeah.
Is it still selling out there in the public?
I think, yeah, you could download it on iTunes or it's on Spotify.
All right. I'm going to have to take a big listen to it then.
Yeah. There's some cool stuff. It's really weird. It's a very strange record.
All right.
I don't think kids got it very good. It's probably not a very good kids record, but you might like it.
Oh, yeah. You also were in Young Sheldon, right? Because you also did the song that was included in the theme at some, right?
Yeah, I wrote the theme song, and I play a character named Nathan on Young Sheldon sometimes. I'm actually going tomorrow to L.A. to film another one. So
really? And Young Sheldon, you're going to make another appearance?
Yeah.
Sweet.
Yeah, it's fun. Those are fun people, for sure. That's always a good time.
Oh, yeah. That sounds like a good time.
Mm-hmm. It is.
Oh, yeah. Are you going to make any other appearances in Booze Clues soon?
No, there's nothing scheduled. Sometimes I write episodes of Blue's Clues and direct episodes of Blue's Clues.
Right.
But I don't know if I'm going to be on anytime soon. Who knows though? We'll see. It's possible.
Right. Right on. It's
always possible. Right on. The way to get me on the show is if they also put Joe on the show, because then we get to hang out. So.
Oh, yeah. All three of those together. That'd be right. That's pretty cool.
8 seconds that's, remaining.
That was always fun. Anyway, I just want to say thank you for doing this today. It's really great to talk to you. I wish we had more time. But
yeah, it was great talking to you, too. See you later, Steve.
Bye.
Bye.
And that was Steve Burns. FNA. Real big fan of that guy. And I got to talk to him again. That's great. So, see you next week. We got another guest coming next week, so...